I'm Rick Hanson, and I want to welcome you to Wednesday Meditations. In a moment, we'll begin meditating. I just want to say that, as you may know, our schedule is to meditate till 35 minutes after the hour, 6:35 p.m. Pacific time, where I'm located. Then we'll take a 10-minute break until 15 minutes before the hour, after which I'll offer a talk. Tonight, a talk that I've prepared and I'm very excited about the second noble truth of craving, and especially its basis in the living body, and therefore what we can do about it so that we suffer less and harm less. Let's begin. Find a posture that helps you be comfortable and alert. With your eyes open or closed, perhaps with a sense of a kind of dignity, with ease. Being friendly and gracious toward yourself, and friendly and gracious toward your own body. I'm going to focus this meditation on establishing yourself in the present with a fundamental sense of ease. To begin, find some object of meditation, some object for attention that you can stay in touch with, such as the feeling of breathing. You can track the sensations of the air flowing in as you inhale, lifting the chest, and then as you exhale, the chest falling, and air flowing out again. Finding a natural rhythm. Allowing the breath over time to become more relaxed and soft and easy. Making a little effort to stay in touch with the breath. Being a little determined about this to help steady your mind and help yourself remain in the present. Remaining aware of the sensations of every breath from beginning to end. Breath after breath. You might notice your mind just starting to wander. That's a really good thing to notice, because then you can disengage from whatever little distraction was starting to pull you away. And stay rested in the present, continuously aware of breathing. You might like to explore the sense of being aware of your body as a whole as you breathe. Staying with awareness of breathing, abiding as a whole body breathing. As you breathe, You can allow your mind to become quieter. You might notice a natural relaxing, a natural letting go. Mind getting quieter. As you remain aware of your body while being in the present, you can feel a gradual centering, a gradual settling, a kind of coming home. As you breathe, see if you can find the simple sense that breathing is all right. The sense of basic all rightness in simply breathing. And with this sense of basic all rightness, see if there can be a letting go of anxiety, any kind of anxiety. As you rest in the recognition, the felt recognition, that you are basically all right right now, the feeling of being basically all right in the present can become your object of meditation. And you can explore the growing sense that there is no need to move forward or backward, no need to move toward or away. You can be all right as you are in the present and marinate in this feeling. Simple sense of breathing all right. Can you find a sense of basic okayness with the present? A sense of, in the present, it's okay. A sense of being okay with the present so that you can be mindful of resting entirely in the present, without any sense of disturbance, without resisting anything or following after anything, seeing if you can find some feeling of resting in the present at ease, and take that as the object of meditation. Becoming increasingly stable in this feeling of being rested in the present, at ease. accepting the experience of the present while letting go of it. In effect, as best you can find it, you are taking the sense of nothing missing, nothing wrong, as the object of meditation, resting as best you can in the sense of nothing missing, nothing wrong in the present. A feeling of the present being enough as it is. Can you become absorbed in this sense and stabilized in it? not trying to get anything or get anywhere, not trying to get rid of anything or push anything away. Finding the sense as best you can, deepening into it, of being in the present, undisturbed, basically content, simply being.